ইন্টারেস্ট হয়নি তখন, আমাকে মিস করছেন তাই না?
সংসারে গ্রহণই করার জন্য আমি এখন ইউটি যাই।
সংসার তো তোমার, আমার তো না। এখন তুমি যদি না করতো তাহলে এটা আমি অবশ্যই করতাম। দেখি সব ঠিকঠাক আছে।
is expected to fall below 10% for the first time since August. Better figures are recent, just over an hour of time. The community is still working out what happens even with the traffic out. Now, shut up.
just showing that his band is following his own on a D-bag.
Yeah, Thank you.
Singleton or Monkford, a plant native to southern China, and they're about 250 times bigger than sugar. Juice from Monkford is extracted for its mongrel size, the compounds that give a rice fruit its sweetness. There are combinations of compounds called mongrel in glucose units or glycosides. Like seaweed glycosides, Monkford sweeteners undergo only minimal systemic absorption. The glycosidic attachments to mongrocytes can be digested by the gut microbiota, leaving the basic mongrel backbone, which is then excreted. All of these low-calorie sweeteners have been studied extensively to determine their safety and to establish levels of acceptable daily intake, also known as ADI. The ADI represents the amount of a compound in foods and beverages that can be ingested every day over a lifetime without compounds. To calculate the ADI,
I'm not baby, not a soft spot on the head. I think a lot of this is cartilage, and it goes into the bone, so
look at what you have.